Throw 10 on the timer. Here's Moore. Attacks baseline. Bounces Wakama. Two-foot jumper. Good for Elbaum. Shot clock at 5. Josh dribbles down to the left side with 3. Lost his footing. Gets it down to Kilpatrick, who lays it in at the shot clock buzz. Grab his foot, by the way. That's a good one. Inbounds left side. Goes back door on the baseline. Carissimo to Kilpatrick, and he lays it in. Catamount ball right end. Down by 6. Carissimo crosses over left. Kick out rug. Wide open. Kulak ejects. Here's Trey Blue on the high right side. Gets a ball screen going left behind the back to get free. Pulls free throw line and scores. Great move by Trey Blue. Vokel, left-handed dribble up top. Back to Apfel. Dials up a 3. Off the side iron. Loose ball. Vokel, the offensive rebound. Back up. Drives the bump. Count it. And 1. Man's rebound and put back there for BV.
Yes, that's a nice play right there.
UVM hasn't led in this one. Cole dribbles in. Pulls a left elbow. Jay and hits. Apfel sets the ball screen for Josh. Timer down to 8. Elbaum down to the right side, runs baseline, flips it over his shoulder and in. Near side wing. Far corner now for Kilpatrick. Tucks it to his chest through the lane, out for Blue. He grabs it, wants a 3. Give him 3. Up top to Peterson. Left-handed dribble. Kick out Sikma, left corner. Around a screen. Rolls it out. One more up top. Peterson straight away. 3. Got it. Great ball movement. Ball's tipped up top. Grabbed there by Moore. Bounces back into the front court. Leaves it off for Rowe. No look pass. Wakama rises and slams. Plus a foul. Oh, baby. Brian Vokel on the handle up top, crossover into the lane, backdoor Kilpatrick, he rises and racks the rim with both hands. Left-handed dribble, steps to the top of the key, skip pass in the corner, Cooper along the baseline, goes up to the right, swatted away. Clancy Rugg got a piece of it. Here's Trey Blue racing back down the middle of the lane, spin move, up at the right hand, bounce it off. On the far perimeter, shows right, goes left, bounce pass, left block, Apfel spins in trouble, throws it over his shoulder, up over the side of the rim and down. Post on Sikma, backing his way down. Skip pass into the corner. Apfel dials up a 3 and gets the answer he wants. Big shot for Luke.
And there's Luke on a 7-0 run by himself. The 2 free throws, the reverse layup, and the 3.
Triple drive, baseline. Skip pass finds Vokel. He drives in on Wakama, dances through the lane, goes up the right hand, hangs on the rim, and then falls in. Catamount ball, 40 seconds left, down by 2. Here's Blue on the right side, floats it with the right hand, off the window. No.
Yes. Nice tip by Trey as Hartford takes a timeout.
Trying to deny more of the ball. They get it into Cole. 10 seconds left in the game. Cole bounce past Sikma up top with 5 left. Sikma back to the basket on Kilpatrick with 4. Hits Moore with 3. 2 seconds left. Back to Sikma. He shoots for the win. Got it from the left corner. Sikma buries a 3. And Hartford has beaten Vermont in buzzer-beating fashion, 61-58.
Tough loss tonight on senior night. I feel bad for Trey and Ben. Couldn't get him a win here on senior night. But wasn't meant to be. Guys kind of sleptwalked through the game. Had no bearing on the seeding for the tournament, and we kind of played like that, I thought, unfortunately. I feel bad for our fans and for our seniors that guys weren't more engaged and ready to go, and unfortunately came out on the wrong end of it tonight. We certainly should be motivated. We've proven we can beat any team in this league, and when we're doing the right things, and you know, hopefully this does get them refocused and ready to go. I expect that. We've been a pretty resilient group. After losses, we've come back and usually played pretty well. So I guess we'll play New Hampshire, who, you know, is a talented team, tough team. So we'll have our hands full on Saturday.